LG Dishwasher. How to replace the lower spray arm. Use a Phillips screwdriver. First, take out the lower and upper baskets. Remove the two screws that hold the spray arm. Place the new spray arm over the screw holes. Assemble the two screws again. Be careful when putting back the upper basket.